Libadde essanyu jereere nga pulezidenti w'abantu, pulezidenti wa bannayuganda. Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert Bob Wine yeegatta ku bantu abayinkuyanja abaavudde okumpi n'ewala okujja okubaawo nga tujaguza eyabajulizi baffe mwaka 2024 olunaku olwaleero ng'ennaku z'omwezi 3 omwezi guba gwa June. Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert Bob Wine leero yeegasse ku mitwalo n'emitwalo gy'abantu abavudde ebule n'ebweya abazze okubeerawo nga tujaguza abajulizi ba Uganda. Baganda bange, mikwano gyange, nyongera obategeeza n'okubajjukiza nti pulezidenti w'eggwanga omulungi eyalondebwa bannayuganda, Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert Bob Wine, amaze okuba nga atuuka wano e Namboole era nga libadde essanyu jereere. Tukusanyukidde nnyo okulabako pulezidenti waffe, tukuyozaayoza era ne tusiima wamu ne tugamba nti weebale kuwagala ddiini, weebale kuwagala buwangwa, weebale kubeerawo ku lw'abajulizi. Era pulezidenti bw'ati bw'alabise olunaku olwaleero bw'abadde azze okujaganyizaamu n'abajulizi ba Uganda. Baganda bange, mikwano gyange, embeera bw'etyo bw'eri, libadde essanyu jereere. Pulezidenti tusanyuse nnyo okulaba ate era tukwebaza olw'okwagala Uganda n'okulaganira wamu okulaba nga Buganda ne Uganda etambulira ddala nga bw'erina okutambula. Omukulembeze w'abantu Kyagulanyi Ssentamu Robert Bob Wine bw'ati bw'alabise baganda bange, mikwano gyange, abamulala oba tolina ky'otugamba kasita omukulembeze aba kubanga amaze
ngaatuuka. Many people will come, throw the coin, and go. Mother Teresa one day went there.
Agamye nti namunkukumbo w'abantu azze okulamaga kabonero akalaga Pentekooti empya. Mwoyo mutuukirivu azze muffe n'atukuŋŋaanya ate tumale tusaasaanye amawulire ag'evvanjiri. Atuwulidde nti omwaka guno gwa njawulo, nti si kukuza lunaku lw'abajulizi lwokka naye tukuza emyaka 6 bukyabalangirirwa. Tukyebaliza Katonda. Era nga tukuza n'okujja okwaba minsana abaasooka abaatuleetera eddiini. Atubuulidde nti mu bigambo bya Paapa Pawulo ow'omukaaga, Paapa yatugamba nti tulina omukisa ogw'enjawulo nga Uganda. Abajulizi bano be baasooka okulangirirwa mu mirembe gino egy'ennaku zino, ewa baasookedde dda ennyo naye baasooka. Ate era ne tubeera nti Uganda twafuna omusumba eyasooka omuddugavu okulangirwa ng'omwepisikoopi. Atubuulidde nti mu bigambo bya Yoswa ebitusomeddwa era nga gwe mulamwa gw'omwaka guno, Yoswa atusoomozza kuba yagamba nti nze n'ab'omu maka gange tujja kusalawo tuweereze Katonda. Naffe nno tumulabireko, tusalewo, tuleke byonna ebitujja ku Katonda, tuweereze Katonda n'ab'enju zaffe. Yoswa kuva buto yagoberera Musa n'amulabirako n'amuyigirako era n'alaba abantu b'ensi ye bwe baalekawo Katonda ne bagoberera ebyabwe ne basinza akayana, kyokka ye n'asalawo era n'abakulembera nti nze n'ab'enju yange tujjanga kuweereza Katonda. Atujuliza ebikusomeddwa mu Vanjiri n'Omukama yennyini atugamba atulage kubo erireeta obulamu. Sikunoonya ssente, sikusaddaaka bantu, naye kuwaayo obulamu obwaffe bwennyini. Nti ensi kaakati ennaku zino enoonya abantu abeetegefu okuwaayo obulamu bwabwe ku lwa bannaabwe, nga Yoshua, nga Maama Tereza w'e Calcutta, nga ne Mukama waffe yennyini. Naffe olumu twekolera obuyana ne tubusinza, tuba n'ebitugula ku Katonda ne tukola bakatonda abaffe, ate nga Zabuli bwetugamba, ate ne tumala ne tubafaanana. Tweveemu tubenga Yoswa n'abajulizi abaasalawo okugoberera Katonda, okugoberera ebya Katonda byokka, ne baleka byonna ebiwakanya Katonda. Atuwadde ekyokulabirako eky'omutume eky'omujulizi bali ku ddembe, eyaguma okugamba Kabaka nti ekyo ky'okoze kikyamu eky'okutemula omusumba oyo. N'agamba nti kyali tekimanyiddwa, ninaffe tulina okuba n'obuvumu obunywerera ku mazima, ne tugawakanya yadde gatuleetera obulumi. Akubirizza abakulembeze baffe abapaalamenti nti nga bwe baalaga obuvumu mu kwogera ku by'ebisiyaga, ne babaga etteeka eriragira ddala obuwangwa waffe, era obuvumu bwe bumu bwe baba balaga ne mu kulwanyisa enguzi. Akubirizza abakristu ffenna okulabira ku Matiya Mulumba, eyalekawo ng'amaze okutegeera Kristu n'anywerera ku mukyalo omu, naffe tutereeza obufumbo n'amaka gaffe mu buzira ne mukwewo Mukama. Era amaliriza nga asaba abajulizi be tuzze okuwa ekitiibwa batusabire byonna byonna bye tuluubirira tubituukeko nga tufuna nga tuyita mu kuwolezebwa kwabwe. Omukama abeere nammwe.
Nawaomba niwaletee kwa muktasari tu homilia ya Baba Askofu Mhashamu Baba Askofu Raphael Pumwony wa Korach. Katika homilia yake, Baba Askofu ametuhimiza kulingana na mada yetu ya leo ambayo inatoka katika kitabu cha Yoshua 24 mstari wa 15, mimi na nyumba yangu tutamtumikia Bwana. Wapendwa wa Mungu, ninawaletea salamu za dhati kutoka Nebi. La kwanza kabisa, ningependa kuwasalimu Baraza la Maaskofu, Katibu Mkuu Baraza la Maaskofu nchini Uganda, Nuncio, yani mwakilishi wa Papa humu nchini, watawa wa kiume na wa kike, na vile vile kwa rais wetu mpendwa Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, vile vile kwa Bi Janet Museveni, baraza la mawaziri walioko hapa, mmekaribishwa sana siku hii ya leo tunaposherekea na kuadhimisha miaka 60 tangu kutawazwa kwa hao wafiadini wa Uganda wakiongozwa na Karoli Lwanga na wenzake. Vile vile kuna mahujaji kutoka pande zote za ulimwengu. Mmekaribishwa sana kwa moyo mkunjufu. Tumeunganika hapa leo kuadhimisha miaka 60 tangu wafiadini wa Uganda wakuwe watakatifu, na vile vile miaka 145 kwa ukumbusho ya maisha ya kidini nchini Uganda. Watakatifu wa Uganda, Karoli Lwanga na wenzake, ni historia kamili ya upendo wake Mwenyezi Mungu katika maisha yetu sisi kama Wakristo. Katika maisha yetu ya Wakristo, tukiangalia jinsi hawa wafiadini wa Uganda walivyoishi maisha yao ya Ukristo, tumehimizwa ili tukue watu wachangamfu tunaposaidia wale watu hasa wasiojiweza katika jamii yetu. Hao wafiadini wa Uganda walikuwa na zeal, ile nguzo za kuendelea na kutumikia Mwenyezi Mungu. Na Yoshua anatuelezea hiyo leo, siku ya leo, anaposema mimi na nyumba yangu tutamtumikia Bwana. Yoshua alishiriki maisha mazuri na aliandamana na Musa ili wapokee torati pale mlimani. Yoshua alikuwa na Musa kila mara. Alishiriki na Musa katika kazi ya kichungaji. Alikubali kutumikia kama chombo cha wokovu katika maishani mwake. Ndiposa anathibitisha kwamba mimi na nyumba yangu tutamtumikia Bwana. Je, ni vizuri aje tunapowatumikia wenzetu, hasa wanyonge wasiojiweza katika jamii? Kuna umuhimu na furaha isiyokuwa na kifani tunapowatumikia. Mungu anatubariki tunapochagua kwa hiari kuwatumikia. Vile vile tunaona maisha ya wafiadini wa Uganda. Katika Zaburi ya leo, Mungu anatuita ili tuishi maisha matakatifu jinsi Yoshua alivyoishi, na kuamini mimi na nyumba yangu tutamtumikia Bwana. Wafiadini wa Uganda walichagua maisha ya kutumikia Mungu, kufurahisha Mungu. Hawakutishwa na maisha ya mfalme Kabaka Mwanga. Katika maisha yake mfiadini, Yusufu Balkudembe alikuwa mfiadini wa kwanza kuuliwa, kwani alikuwa msaidizi katika ufalme wake Kabaka. Alichagua kutumikia Mungu wala sio Kabaka. Mfalme Kabaka aliua Askofu Huntington pale Jinja. Tunapopewa nafasi ili kuongoza wengine, je, tunatumikia vipi mamlaka zetu? Hivi majuzi bunge letu la taifa walitufurahisha mno, kwani walitupilia mbali mchakato wa jinsia moja, na kwa hivyo tunawapongeza sana. Na vile vile tunawahimiza na tunaomba kama pia ufisadi unaweza tupwa nje, itakuwa ni furaha yetu isiyokuwa na kifani. Tuombee familia zetu, hasa wale walio pitia katika maisha magumu. Wanahimizwa, tunahimizwa mahujaji wote hapa na Mugongo, ili safari yetu ya kuja hapa isikuwe ya bure, bali kuwe ya kutunawiri katika maisha yetu ya Ukristo. Ninawaombea baraka na heri njema za Mwenyezi Mungu, na Mungu awabariki.
Abantu ba Ruhanga mwena, enda msio kuruga nebi diocese. Abakristu mwena bakundwa, abepiskopu mwena, turya hitaka erukwera eryasheshirwa uheshagama y'abajurizi. Ubwo nituzaguza emyaka 185 kwiha abarangirizi b'amakuru marungi bo kubanza, nibo White Fathers bayija omu Uganda. Papa Paulo wa mukaga omu mwaka gwa 1969 akagira ngu Uganda eri aha mutima gw'ekereziya y'enkaturuki, ahabwokuba ekahereza abantu b'okubanza b'abayiraguju kuba abajurizi, nangwa na Bishop Kiwanuka. Isomo ry'okubanza hamwe n'erya kabiri nigatusaba ngu tucemu kurungi ahagati y'ekibi n'oburwera nk'abajurizi ba Uganda. Tugire ngu nyowe n'eka yanjye nituza kuhereza Mukama. Yoshua na Musa bakaguma hihi na Ruhanga, kandi bakaguma hihi na mutahi wabo, batakuruganaho nka Yoshua. Musa na Paulo nitushabwa kucwa mukurungi, kandi nab'enju zitu zona kuhereza Mukama obutarugaho obutaruha. Nitushabwa kureka ibyo kushisha byitu byona, tuhereze Ruhanga omu bantu be na munonga beoro n'abarikubona bona munsi yona. Twehereyo kimwe n'ibyitu byona nk'abajurizi, tureke kuramya emandwa ezitareba, ezitagamba kandi zitahurra nka Ruhanga witu. Nka Yozefu barikudembe, twejo kugamba mazima kandi tugafere n'obumanzi. Tugaruke aha masakaramentu ubwo twaheza kugitwa nka Matiya Murumba okuyakozire. Tugaruzeho kwera ya Nazareti. Abazurizi ba Uganda batushabire, kandi ururamago rw'itoro rutatufera busha. Pour les francophones présents ici, chers pèlerins de cette année 2024, aujourd'hui nous célébrons le 60e anniversaire de la canonisation de Saint Matthieu d'Ouganda. Rejoignons le diocèse catholique de Nebi dans cette célébration. Soyez le bienvenu. C'est un lion sacré où le sang de Matthieu a été versé. Nous vivons une Pentecôte. Aujourd'hui, célébrons les 145e anniversaire de la venue des missionnaires d'Afrique apportant la foi catholique en Ouganda. Dans la première et la deuxième lecture, comme je suis, moi et Paul, nous sommes appelés à faire les beaux soins de servir le Seigneur. Sœur avec toute notre maison. Ne pas pécher, ne pas mentir, ne pas tuer, mais servir le Seigneur humain et servant notre prochain. En particulier, les pauvres et les souffrants du monde. La question du don de soins et du sacrifice comme le martyr. Nous devons obéir et servir le Seigneur, sœur, et cesser d'adorer les adores qui ne peuvent voir, parler et entendre que le Seigneur, sœur, afin de ne pas devenir comme mère. Comme Joseph Walikudembe, qui fut le premier à être tué, même s'il était proche de loin, il ne pouvait accepter les torts de loin et condamna courageusement dans la foi. Il donne un bon exemple à tous nos dirigeants en Ouganda pour qui, défendant toujours la vérité sans crainte ni faveur contre des vices comme les homosexuels, sexualité, comme Matia Mulumba. Revenons à nos sacrements à travers les saints mariages pour restaurer la dignité de la famille. Que les saints martyrs de l'Ouganda intercédant pour nous dans nos différentes intentions et que notre pèlerinage ne soit pas vain. Amen.
Samari umiyo mod ni jupiskopi mwa ikudika beru matungtung. Emiyo mod bende ni jaguok ngomwa. Mi Uganda jalkunga. Humin otpare ni ayoweri kaguta Museveni. Kuduchungi je wibie isheke maubinu kakeni inindumatin. Iponji pare wachi wa oruma eni wabe kwiru oruma kingi. Mutie oru pira busiel. Majutenu jusadeni rimu mi Uganda ni doku jumaling. Wapo iku mlembe mapapa Paulu Mirabusiel washu ni Uganda ngong. Niani kum jusadeni rimu mi Uganda unu juu chol udoku dong jusadeni milem kwenda ikindugiu. Oda baja jusadeni rimu poyu iwaya wamkudwa olu umaku wati niruot mungu sawa chicheke. Edongu kungu ilembe maukonyu wa yoruma eni manebi Catholic Diocese utieka kwiru enda kubetelu jewi na mugongo ya kaan kuotpara wabiti yu niruot. Nyingpa Joshua matelembe ya mungu laru Moze Joshua uotuku Moze ikare sheke karije wigoti ikare majube tenu gikushikapar ikare magiru ogu ite got ginwangu ju Israeli matogi ubedu nuang doki gibedu nuangi genu doktuon gishwiu mungu maraga. Ento Joshua upenjugi, mane penju paru migi, ya gilon tin nga magibiti yu ire. Ento en man an kuot para, wabiti yu niruot mungu ubedu shikiri pare, matinu mitubed shikiri muwabende. Emi ukuwa pare maberzo, niti yu niruot mungu. Yesu uponjuju kwenda, nitie riribende nitiu
ni juwad gi man wande wati ni juwad wa kumar man kumer. Wakuodo ni karema eni madong dano udoku jumulirisi man kwa ira ira ira. Wanenu ya kura mikuomwa udoku benderaj. Madano paro nishwiu mungu maraga enu kaya jogi are. Elembe misha nshwin ya dano woro mungu maraga musago. Entodo wanu walondu nishikiri ya anku otbara wabitimu niruot mungu. Danu bende magiketu shik mumitire makonyo danu. Manefoyo bende otketu shik mi Uganda nishungu nding no ginyonu tiengi ya sho kusho kuduga miri. Man monde kuduga miri kumonu wadi efoyo juket chik ma enu. Man bende nikedu matek pijuko abamba milimi Uganda mua pirango dano mapul igibet waka kecha ikumlim make utie piberu midhano. Donge foyo ge ni juku bende mani kedi kumpeko ma eni kingi mani kindu wa bende. Nyomatira piretek ikuopa ju Kristo maoketu woro bedu tie. Shalom atia mulumba kadi bende bedu amon man juiti mon paru bedu dit eweko gisheke pibero pa Kristo. Don sho adura duru dokia. Ejigu komiko lao iwa wanti cheke mawabino ya wek mungu umikiwa mugisa. Wafoyo.
Let us now stand and profess our faith in our living God. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God unto God, begotten, not made, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day, in accordance with the scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified,
who has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. We have all gathered here, dear brothers and sisters, to celebrate the mysteries of our redemption. Let us therefore ask Almighty God that the whole world may be watered from these springs of all blessings and life.
The prayers of the faithful shall be in different languages.
For the ministers of the church, that through the intercession of the Uganda martyrs, religious leaders at all levels may bear courageous witness to the Lord Jesus through truthful teaching of faith, and that they may also become faithful messengers of hope to the whole world. Let us pray to the Lord.
Kwa viongozi wa raia na wa kisiasa, kwamba Mtakatifu Yosefu Mukasabali Kudembe awabariki wanasiasa na viongozi wa kiraia. Tunaomba uwapatie shughuli ya kuheshimu uhai wa watu wote kuanzia utoto wao hadi kifo. Tunakuomba Roho Mtakatifu uwapatie hitaji ya kufanya kazi bila kuchoka kwa manufaa ya watu wote. Let us pray to the Lord.
Ijuru tucheke. Wakara ginuang trakwas jusadeniri mumi Uganda ilevecheke magisayo. Manchal wabidok, ikabidu mwa matungtung, wamedrua nishungu sadeni mi yishmwa, shalu maju sadeni rimu mi Uganda gitimo. Manchal maja profeta Joshua Owachu, kapira an kujuru otwara, wabitimu niruot mungu, uodua iwinjaga mwa.
Sabira abokuyitibwa okwenjawulo. Ayi Mukama, wo mukisa abo bonna abakweyongera mu busaserdoti n'obunaddiini. Bakuume ebiragaano eb'enjawulo bye baakuba. Ate abaana n'abavubuka baga tuzinda omutuukirivu abawolereze beweyo mu kuyitibwa okw'enjawulo. Tukikusaba ayi Mukama.
Ahaba barwire nabari kubonabona nshabangu batakekwa masiko omubusasi wabo. nukubona abona bitu bagira basko no kwikiriza abantu ga ruhanga ubu bari kutongana babajuruzi ba Uganda abari kuguma no babashabura ngo bakire busasi no kubona abona ukubara nitushaba ayumukama ubabanjire.
A prayer for children and youth. Ama ezi anzingiri pisi o depie. Kini adroma fe e ini gracia. Atita bada bada li kuzuja. Vini ola suzu kiri kiri aita e iveleri alea. E ini ani zozu alenia. Ekile Carlo Luanga alarele, Kizito alarele, Vini Ambrosio Chibuka alarele Benifo. We pray to the Lord.
Anguna keki vili kari ya nuala toma na yego tukiata na kwa kuna adang. Kote ranga kwa pin, yewa itini mulia ya kani na hiri ya bidia. Alawa itini angulu egele gelia. Ebe, hiri ya muta ni nikaku. Anguna angakini pazine ya nkebosa a Uganda. Ekivil kariyan kotere apedareta akiti ya uta ngoloka apul ka eto poloto akop ka obara adang nikai tutui elipa.
Pour nos frères et sœurs défunts, afin qu'ils obtiennent miséricorde et paix, et qu'ils contemplent pour toujours la gloire de Dieu, par l'intercession de saints martyrs de l'Ouganda, prions le Seigneur.
May your mercy beseech, we beseech you, O Lord, be with your people who cry to you, so that what they seek at your prompting, they may obtain by your ready generosity through Christ our Lord. The offerings shall be brought in simple processions. The main celebrant from in front of the altar shall receive offerings from the pilgrims of Nebi and other dioceses of Gulu Ecclesiastical Province, that is Ganal. I humbly request other bishops of dioceses of Gulu Ecclesiastical Province to position themselves at the three entrances of the aisle to receive gifts from pilgrims from other dioceses in Uganda and abroad. As the offertory processions go on, let the priests who will distribute Holy Communion slope down to the aisle behind the sanctuary to pick chiboria filled with the hosts to be consecrated and surround the nave in front of pavilions A and C. Choir, please.
The offertory procession is being led by Nebi Catholic Diocese as stated. Sacred Heart Sisters will follow them. A team from South Africa will follow suit after Sacred Heart Sisters. Then the family of Honorable Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs. Those bishops at those particular locations.